based on Dora. Again to me.
New guard or something?
You don't die. Guard's gone? Cool.
Okay, big hero guy. My name is Shan Yang. Don't try to pronounce, you just get it wrong. We both live. I buy you a drink at bar. But more guards are gonna come. Better leave. But not together. Separate, okay? I see you later.
emissaries and the ceasefire didn't piss about.
Not my ship, this
all of it? Christ, you know I'm out.
That's far enough.
Did you do that?
Right. Hey, you be. Hand over the hardware.
Luke still had the needle jammed up his arm.
Damn. Who was it?
Head of Arnold. Doc said his junk was dead, so I tossed mine. You should thank me.
You're not. I still would have used it.
The crocodile in the mud. Do not wait. Strike the enemy as soon as you see him. Good people, protect your country. The APR snakes have entered the Lake Road Reserve south of the airport. Go there now, good people, and flush out
the
snakes.
No rest for the wicked, I see. That's good. These are dangerous times for the APR. Nobody's safe anymore, not even me.
It's been a long time. The Major and I were just discussing what to do about the radio announcer. The propaganda machine in this country is quite impressive, really.
It is all lies.
Yes, of course, when it's the UFLL broadcasting. We're going to shut the station down. We've learned that they broadcast from a mobile vehicle, and that's how they've managed to avoid our soldiers until now. But at 9 a.m. this morning, they parked their station over Wheeler Gold Village.
I would like you to attack this radio trailer and silence their station. You're just one man. I understand it will be difficult, but at least you have the element of surprise. And it is a simple job. All you have to do is blow up one generator. I hope you'll consider our cause. The lies these men tell are helping no one.
We've arranged payment, of course. Destroying the generator will cripple the transmitter. Remember, you're looking for Wheeler Gold Village.
Across the river from the post office.
Thank you.
I don't think
he's dead!
far enough. Right, hand over the hardware.
It's risky.
What is risky? It will not affect our people.
We're in no shape to start a war with another country.
Our friend has returned. Perhaps you'll help us put an end to this once and for all.
Hard to believe you managed to survive this long. We need someone to rupture a pipeline.
Not just any pipeline.
No, Adi Bamtoye's people are pumping water over the border in exchange for large cash payments.
The nerve of this man.
The pipeline's being serviced at the moment, so it's quite vulnerable. You'll find your weak point on the construction site, about a half a kilometer west of the pumping station on Lake Sogolo.
This pipe is huge. It'll require large explosives.
You'll find suitable demolitions at the Taimoko mine.
But the mine is in the enemy territory, my friend. West of here, you'll have to be very careful. Grieves worries. He thinks of the people who rely on that water. But this is wartime. Suffering is unavoidable, eh? It is for a greater good, for a stronger Africa.
The money's in here. Now you'll find the explosives at the diamond mine demo shed and the pipeline targets at the construction site. Good luck.